All my life I've been dealing with these two standard issues, brandishing pistols, devil plot for my dismissal, riding down to the gristle, crack bones and tainted tissues, high times in the pits of fools, or blessings misused, or just an excuse, because my heart was laid torn, only it spit out if I was lukewarm, still I move on, 10 boots on, in the midst of the storm, instead of going to cop some bomb, I should have been rocking the songs, to replace this Glock in my palm, the pestilence in my arm, praying for your blessings now to keep me calm, till I grind on and you shine on, and I digress, tell me Lord, will you start the exfoliation process, or wait for me to get on my knees and confess sins, instead of keeping my eyes on you, I watch possessions, main reason why I can't prosper, it's got me stressing, building off my own aggression, the devil's testament, to live or die, and that's the question.
Instead of praising your mind and with brothers, not keeping it real, walking around with cats, thinking your blood is pure, the spiritual world will only heal, get you caught up, then a rapture your heart, is far off and torn and hard to capture.
Instead of praising your honor, brothers, not keeping it real, walking the streets with gats, thinking the blood is pure, the spiritual world will only heal, get caught up in the rapture, your heart is far off and it's torn and hard to capture.
You got your sword off, but your heart is hard off, black mass in the blasting and bodies hauled off. Got you running with no love, what you really gonna do when it comes for you? Can't run with the thugs, the pains like drugs, and Jesus is calling you. The day you hear his voice and heart and not your heart, and let him in. Through thick and thin, he's proving to be my closest friend. I died to sin, now I prophesy through this pen again. Cause it takes more to overcome sin in Romans chapter 10. To confess with your mouth, believe in your heart, boy, that's a starter. But you ain't didn't make the same till you come up out the water. Feel the spirit, feel the wind blow, but you ain't ready to go. Filled with the Holy Ghost, we did it all, y'all, in Jesus' name. Cause ain't no other name under heaven which by man can be saved. Now what's the name of the Father, the name of the Son, the name of the Holy Ghost? They all one, Jesus, the only begotten Son.
Instead of praising your honor, brothers, not keeping it real, walking the streets with gas, thinking that blood was filled, the spiritual warfare on the hill. Get caught up in the rapture, your heart will fall off and it's torn and hard to capture.
Instead of praising your honor with brothers, not keeping it real, walking around with gats, thinking your blood is pure, the spiritual world will want to heal. Get caught up in a rapture, your heart will fall off and it's torn and hard to capture.
The parts dissected, the souls protected, so feel the essence. Start the exfoliation procession with many blessings.
Manifesting, no stressing, I'm learning my lesson through testing. Now through the pain come the blessing, I remain the same, I keep guessing.
Many confessions, my life's been destined through Christ's progressions and thought processes. My mind is filled with many questions,
but I've been filled with many questions. Why? Gotta keep my head to the sky and then ride for Christ till I die.
Instead of praising your honor, brothers, not keeping it real, walking the streets with gas, thinking that blood was still a spiritual warfare on the hill. Get caught up in the rapture, your heart will fall off and it's torn and hard to capture.
Instead of praising your honor with brothers, not keeping it real, walking around with gas, thinking your blood was pure, spiritual warfare on the hill. Get caught up in the rapture, your heart will fall off and it's torn and hard to capture.
Saying too many of y'all brothers living y'all life in a quadrant, you know what I'm saying? You got the devil within your squadron, you know what I'm saying? This is fact one, you know what I'm saying? Chill with Faultless on the Least Records, you know what I'm saying? We about to take over the nation, at least one, we signing out.